My name is Larry Frederick. I worked several positions within the police department, SWAT, motors, accident investigations, and that's when the accident happened. On the night of the 21st of August, 1982, I got hit by a car at 65 miles an hour and used 110 units of blood. Without blood donations for me personally, we wouldn't be having this conversation.